Oh, Katie bar the door.
Speaking of democracies working slowly, here's another injustice. Seems like it'd be so easy to fix. I can't understand why it wasn't fixed last weekend or 10 years ago. The fact that we don't have secure borders in this country and millions of people walk into the country. And I'm always saying practically everybody wants it to stop,
right?
But it doesn't. And you'd think when practically everybody wants something in a democracy, it would happen.
Practically nobody matters in our democracy now, Jack. Just whoever writes the check.
Listen to this Gallup poll. So when I'm saying practically everybody wants the borders secure, what does practically everybody mean? Well, according to the Gallup poll, what percentage of people say it's important to this year halt the flow of illegal immigrants at the borders? What percentage thinks it's important? Now, based on the media, God, I'd say at best it's 50-50. It's, you know, half the country wants this, half the country wants this.
Yeah.
You know, you watch the media, you could even come to the conclusion that it's just like 15-20% of racist rednecks.
An extremist fringe of racists and haters. People who are scapegoating immigrants. Why are you anti-immigrant? It's a tiny little fringe.
Or, as according to the most recent Gallup poll, the percentage of people that want to, this year, halt the flow of illegal immigrants is 93%.
Holy crap!
93% Woo! Of Americans say it's either moderately important, very important, or extremely important. The extremely important number is the highest it's ever been, 53% of America. Over half, the majority of people say it's extremely important
wow.
to stop the flow of illegal immigrants this year.
What do you think of that Chronicle editorial board,
Unbelievable.
SACB editorial board, LA Times editorial? What do you think
MSNBC,
of that?
MSNBC, well, anybody.
CNN,
CBS News,
please.
Any
NBC.
Media outlet you can name. When Arizona tries to pass a law, they're only crazy people. And Jon Stewart and The Daily Show and Saturday Live and everybody just joking about those crazy weirdos who want to do something about it. 93% of Americans want to do something about it.
Right.
And again, 53% say it's extremely important, which is amazing to me. That's more than half. 29% say it's very important, 12% moderately important. So you lump them all together as people who call it important, and you're at 93%.
Wow.
Only 7% of Americans say it's not that important, and apparently all of them are in the media.
Wow, that is astounding. We've got to memorize that figure.
And how in
both
the,
those figures.
So how in the hell, when you have 93% of people that want something to happen, can you not get, in a democracy, one of the parties to do it? And each party, at some point in the last 10 years, has had the House, the Senate, and the presidency.
Right.
And could have done whatever the hell they wanted to.
Right.
And didn't.
It's not a Democrat problem, not a Republican problem.
And so they like to blame the other side when they're not in power, but they've both been in power completely and didn't do anything about it.
Listen, I rarely ask anything of the audience, but I would ask you to drop to your knees right now and worship me for just a little thing. And please admit that I'm 100% correct in my great theory of modern American perception being shaped much more by our media experience than our personal experience. How is it conceivable that as many Americans as do believe that there's a significant amount of resistance to what they think? And what they think is we need to secure the border. We need to stop illegal immigration. We're more than happy to have immigrants, but we need to have it in an orderly fashion. You all, me at times, have become convinced that, well, you know, there's a lot of us, but there's a lot of people who think the other way, too. If you were relying only on your personal experience, you would never, ever, ever come to that conclusion. It's practically impossible to come to that conclusion.
How many people
with 93% agreeing with you?
How many people?
And yet we all do.
How many people would feel comfortable at a backyard barbecue this weekend saying, boy, we really ought to secure the borders and keep people from sneaking in this country? You'd think like you were saying something controversial if you said that.
Yeah, better steer clear on that.
93% of people agree with you.
Right. Right.
I mean, in terms of saying something that's politically controversial, that's got to be at the very bottom of the list.
God, should child molesters be allowed to teach elementary school would be a less controversial, it would have a smaller majority saying no than the question of illegal immigration. And this is Gallup. Wow.
It's, I know, it's amazing, isn't it?
Yeah. I tell you what, you know, I'm no lunatic fringe militia guy ready to shoot up the post office or something because I believe we're being oppressed.
That's good to hear.
Although, not yet. But, you won't be able to find a post office pretty soon. But the idea that we are not in any regard being served by our elected representatives, I mean, that is a perfectly legitimate point of view. How can you look at this and not believe?
So everybody is, quote, courting the Hispanic vote, and so we'll do nothing about illegal immigration. Ah. Well, plus, you got the whole businesses thing, because they you know, they tell the Republicans that they give all their money to.
Oh, yeah.
All our employees are illegal, so how about ixnay on the whole border crossing aid?
Talk about it all you want. Just don't do anything about it.
Meanwhile, the 93 freaking percent has been cowed into silence. Wow!
Yeah, that's by the media. That's by the media.
Yeah.
Who will call you a racist if you say what 9 out of 10 people want.
Right. But I tell you what, guys, in our position, if we go a little far, the teeny, teeny, tiny percent of activist types will go nuts, get the text machines, the email machines humming, both in this country and abroad, by the way, and they'll terrify our management, and out we go.
How about the thing we read the other day? John McCain said those fires were started by illegals.
Yeah.
And the various groups have stood up. John McCain attacking our most vulnerable citizens in Arizona.
Right. Or he was mocked as being an idiot by, you know, the John Stewarts of the world.
When 90% of Americans want this year something done about illegal immigration.
And by the way, when the Forest Service told them that's what happened.
It's incredible. It's absolutely incredible.
Holy
up is down,
crap.
Black is white. Nothing makes sense anymore.
Can I join a militia as like a social member? I'll just go to the barbecues and such and chat with the guys, rub elbows, wear a little camo now and again. See how I like it.
Ease your way in.
Yeah.
You're a layman?
Well, yeah, I like a social member at a golf club. I don't play, but, you know, I like to have friends.
You're listening to The Armstrong and Getty Show.